Several years back, I wrote a song called Slow Fade. Slow Fade is built off of Psalm chapter 1. Psalm chapter 1 is the picture of the Thrive Five, digging deep and reaching out. So it really kind of comes full circle in this song in a way. Psalm 1 says, "Blessed is the man who doesn't walk in the counsel of the wicked, or stand in the way of sinners, or sit in the seat of scoffers, but his delight is in the law of the Lord, and on it he meditates day and night. He's like a tree planted by streams of water. He yields fruit in its season, and everything he does prospers." So as we're seeing this psalm that's talking about digging into the Word and having our delight be in Him, we're also seeing what happens when you don't. You see this fade. He's walking in the counsel of the wicked, standing in the way of sinners, sitting in the seat of scoffers. He's walking, he's standing, he's sitting. He's slowly shutting down. Nobody falls and crashes and burns as believers. It's a slow fade, and it all starts with our counsel. The enemy is coming after your time with Jesus. He would much rather you coast from Wednesday service to Sunday service, from podcast to cool song with Jesus in it every once in a while. Would way rather you do that than get into the Word and see truth for yourself. But when we feed our spirit, Galatians 6, 7, and 8, we pour and sow into the new life, we reap the new life. Problem is your old life, you don't need any more training in your old life. You remember all of it, don't you? So do I. We can go back to all of it right now. So this new life is new. So time in the Word is huge. Digging deep into the Word, letting God start to define Himself for us and define us for us is huge. So I want to challenge you, dive into this Thrive Challenge. Get into the Word with us. You can get videos on the book of James. You can get videos on different songs, different Bible studies. There's a Philippians video series started in there as well. All we want to do is just run a lap with you. Come down into the race with you. Let's just run a few together and talk about life. Let us encourage you and draw you towards more than music, but into the Word. For now, I start with the book of John. Just start walking through paragraph or so at a time, soaking it in, asking God to show you something about Himself and about you every time you read. God bless you guys.